California residents have filed a lawsuit against Apple over the iPad. Our web producer Kimberly Sakamoto tells us why.
Well, Mark, it's all over three major problems. First, although Apple says reading on the iPad is just like reading on a regular book, the lawsuit argues that this is false, saying its screen does not allow people to read in direct sunlight. Second, the suit says the iPad turns off, sometimes just after a few minutes of use. And third, the lawsuit claims that the device overheats so quickly under common weather conditions that it just doesn't work for prolonged periods of time. Now, the suit claims that Apple has taken no apparent steps to inform potential consumers of its false promises, and as a result, they say the customers named in the suit were misled into purchasing the iPad. To check out all the details on this lawsuit, visit Cronfor.com and look for our What's on the Web section.